I want to definitely gain some traction on social media and seriously take that into like full control, full action, full on going at it. But I just want to gain something, you know. I want an audience, basically. I want to perform for somebody. I just want to entertain, you know. I want to make a message through clothing, and whether or not my goal is to make something, even if it's not merch, it's something that I made and I want to wear it around, and if people like it, I'll sell it, you know? I talked about this back 2017, I touched on it. It's like a team of creators that want to like maximize their potential and get creative with each other, you know? I have an entertainment team I want to do and a production team that I want to start. Here's my thoughts on the 4K situation. To get like cinematic shots and all that stuff, I think it's a great idea, great feature. To vlog on it, it's a little weird because it's very zoomed in. So if you're going to do 1080p, if you're going to vlog, I'd say do 1080p and then see where that goes. I think to get the shots, the right look on a shot is to do it in 4K. There are so many different features on here, so many different filters that you could do through this camera. So it's huge. It's awesome.
I
missed you guys so much.
We're here.
Let me see it.
We're doing some renovations. You like that?
Shiny.
Yeah,
shiny. Shiny. How's everything?
Good. Okay.
Good.
We're doing some renovations, if you didn't know.
Oh, yeah.
We knocked down the room, so.
Big man.
What's up, bro? What's going
Big on? Man, how are you?
Good and so?
Good, man.
How's everything?
Good. You like it?
Bro.
How are you, G?
Oh, that's nice, yeah, bro.
Yeah, man.
Is
I love it.
The new one, right?
The EOS M50.
So in 2019, I'm feeling like trying to go for like a healthy kick, you know what I mean, like a positive vibe. So I'm gonna start it off by going completely vegetarian, and I'm not talking like I'm not gonna eat meat or anything, because I wouldn't survive, because I don't eat anything else but like steaks and burgers and unhealthy nonsense. But I'm talking like, let's squash beef, you know, no beef in that term, you know. So let's go with that. No, going vegetarian in 2019, I feel like that's a good motto to live by for a lot of people, because negativity only brings the mood down, you know, so why deal with that, and why not be happy, you know? That's why I brought this back, the YouTubes, you know?